shy. I grew up right by his side. He was a proud Cajun and he worked real hard. The Chaffalau Basin was his front yard. I can hear him say with a cheer in his eye, this used to be paradise. This used to be paradise. Brown pelicans and sockeye lay, big salty oysters and alligators. So many fish, they would jump in your boat. We had a little house on a piece of high ground, cypress trees growing all around. Good living and peace and quiet, this used to be paradise. This used to be paradise. They gave us jobs, but everything changed. We still run our boats and we drag our nets, but every day we get less and less and less. I guess you can't stop the way the time goes by. But I they had to come and take our way of life. Now we don't know if we can even survive. They took the very land that our house stood on. And the shrimp and the pelicans, honey, they all gone. It's a damn shame to make an old man cry. This used to be paradise. This used to be paradise. This used